The first successful test of an electromagnetic propulsion system was conducted on Earth in 1966, when this electromagnetic submarine was first demonstrated. It cost only $2,000 to build. Its homemade look is reminiscent of the Wright Brothers airplane. It clearly demonstrates the potential for magnetic propulsion. This electromagnetic submarine moves through the water as a result of electromagnetic forces. It has absolutely no moving parts.